This summer, we wanted to make a really deep investment in as many people as we could. We decided to charter a train across the country, run the world's longest hackathon on land on it, and try to create an environment where not only are the people on board growing technically and building new technical projects, but are growing as people and asking themselves the why questions. Who am I? Who do I want to be? What is this world I live in? What is my relationship with it?
One of the early things we were aware of for this trip was we weren't going to have internet access. So we needed to have a way for people to work on technical projects without having access to resources, the ability to download things or to Google for things, and still be able to like teach themselves how to do things.
The theme of the Hacker Zephyr is that if we can't have access to the internet, why not build our own? The Zephyrnet is a 60-pound physical server we've acquired. It has two CPUs in it. It has 192 gigabytes of RAM. It has 16 terabytes of storage. Every single one of you is pseudo-asps.
To me, Hack Club is supporting each other. And I think that's really coming out on the train. And you can't just look up a question. You have to ask someone you know. It's a great way for us to connect with each other. You know, it kind of forces us to, really interact with each other in a meaningful way.
Being on the Zephyr has like showed me that like everyone is here because they love to code. And they love to help others do what they love coding. All my fears of like, oh, I'm not gonna know as much as everyone else have just kind of like gone away because everyone's just like been so helpful and inclusive.
All right, everybody count with me. Three, two, one, hack!
What we're trying to do is take the EXIF data of those images and use that to get like GPS information.
I want to create some computational models for some quantum networks.
So it's a split keyboard I designed the PCB for, and then I had it manufactured and sold a few of them.
It should work, but like it's not even, it's, it looks like it's not even there.
So I feel like it has something to do with the hyphens. That is the only folder with the hyphen.
I'm making a search engine for Zephyr. So right now it just searches for that exact word in the file, but we wanted to search for related words as well, right? So we're gonna have to put that in.
Yeah, I'm gonna add both a plain text one and a JSON API so that you can make a CLI for each.
But right now it's very simple matching.
After the JSON API is added, I'll make a command line app for anywhere, and then I'll make a UI for it.
So I made Zoogle, and then while I was making it, I didn't really optimize it much. Like, I did stuff that I knew was not good code. I knew it was not good code and that it would do stuff repetitively that it did not need to do. But then Kai came out with Rugal, and one of his main selling points was that his is like, what, a couple milliseconds faster. So then I actually started to optimize my code.
Go on, find out Zephyr.
These are like worse results.
Go on, find out Zephyr.
Do you have an input
search results?
I do.
What? No, you don't.
I just added one.
You
just
I've had this since the beginning.
Okay.
Oh my god.
I added one. Yeah.
This is a scam.
Yeah, we saw truth and work on a search.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah.
Good.
That's all Mooch did.
Yeah. Google
fine.
Is
fine.
The best
you have the best
brand.
Sure,
we have the best brand here.
Sure.
We have the best. No, you have the best brand though. We're all gonna merge together.
Yes, we'll merge together. Fine. We'll merge together under Zoogle.
Not a lot of people have the programming interests that I do. Like when I've just been like sitting next to someone, seeing what they're making, and then just like sharing ideas, meeting other people and like collaborating and hearing what they have to say.
I really like the idea of like making things to teach yourself and make yourself better, and also making a positive impact on the world. So Hack Club to me really represents a framework of life, a way to like tell myself to keep making.
Most done with those
was trying to build an NPM alternative called Z, which is written in Go, so it's a lot faster.
The Synesthetron, so you can put in any string and it gets, you get out a single number, which I then turn into a color. So let's go.
Zephyr wasn't just about like crafting a really good hackathon, it was about rewriting what a really good hackathon can be.
I've been programming for like a few years before I joined Hack Club, but I never found a space quite like Hack Club.
What makes Hack Club so great? The people. Like, I think the community makes Hack Club amazing, and what draws a lot more people to it.
I think the biggest thing that I will take away from this experience is being able to see the community that I have been looking for so long.